Most of Cadillac's vehicles will be fully electric by 2030. Cadillac will be GM's leading EV brand. In brief, when you think of electric vehicles, you probably picture a car maker like Tesla. Though plenty of other companies produce EVs these days, they're usually not a core focus. However, that could change over the next decade or so. According to a new report, most of the vehicles under GM's Cadillac brand will be fully electric by 2030. If Cadillac's EV plans go particularly well in the future, all of the company's car models might get electrified by the same deadline. However, the carmaker isn't eager to commit to that just yet, and understandably so, given how far off 2030 is. This pledge comes from Cadillac President Steve Carlisle, who spoke to Reuters today. In addition to promising increased electrification over the next decade, Carlisle said production on the company's first all-electric SUV, which will be similar to the Escalade, will begin in 2023. To be clear, this Escalade-like car is not the unnamed crossover EV that Cadillac first announced back in January. They appear to be separate projects. However, one thing they do have in common is the lack of any meaningful details from their manufacturer. For one reason or another, Cadillac is staying tight-lipped about its electric vehicle ambitions. With that said, we do at least know what the crossover will look like on the outside. You can see it in the images above. It's quite the sleek machine, though that could change by the time it ships out to real customers. Carlisle notes that Cadillac may still sell traditional ICE models even if it manages to electrify each vehicle in its lineup by 2030, provided there's enough demand. However, such vehicles will be offered in addition to their electric counterparts, not in place of them. For more on this story, visit the news article link.